Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. Uncle... Sheldon to Major Rico. The Black Hand. Ring any bells?
Creepy military dudes, heavy armor, very skilled.
Yeah, that's the bunch. They've been capturing a lot of rebels from Medici and from other places around the world. I thought you'd want to know, hombre, and go save them or whatever. The thing is, we don't know where they detain them. The only thing we found out is that they have a cargo plane on an airstrip in the northwest of Medici. Best lead we got.
Sheldon.
Well, nice of you to stop by, son.
So you're finally ready to join the fight for Medici.
Look, before we get down to business, there's something I need to say. I am a rotten, backstabbing old bastard.
That's true.
I double-crossed a lot of despots who thought I was their best goddamn friend. But in the end, Rico, there's only three people I trust. Myself, obviously, Uncle Sam, and you. Look, Buckaroo, I may not always be on the up and up, but I would never betray you.
I know, it was Zeno.
I knew it. I knew from the get-go that lily-livered little yellow belly was up to no good.
You know, Sheldon, one day I'm going to ask you exactly how it was you and I met on the boat that night my parents died. And I bet I'm not going to like it.
Adema!
What are you doing here?
Rosa said I was needed.
Rosa?
Told me where to go.
How did she... Sheldon?
Yes, Rico?
Cozying up to the new leader of Medici already.
Oh, come on, partner. You know you can't teach an old dog new tricks. Why, Rosa Manuela is a champion of freedom. And freedom, my middle name. Now, what say we stop that bomb and save the world? Come on, buddy, shake a leg!
My intel says they're loading it onto a plane bound for, shall we say, less rebellious shores. I say we hitch ourselves a ride. Roadblock!
Never stopped me before.
Thank you.
roadblock! Never stopped me before. That's a rod, Rico! Drop on up in there! The bomb's on a truck inside! We'll take care of business once the bird is airborne!
Thank you. Stay
there. The Eagle has landed, Rico! I got the ring!
I'm going on top.
Now, I have you, the traitorous demon.
open the hatch.
You got it, amigo. But don't do anything crazy. Oh, hell. Who am I trying to fool?
Make a very pretty bomb.
Hoo boy! Nice work! Catch you later, Rico! And thanks for flying Air Sheldon!
No! The plan was perfect. You are the most elite private military force in the entire world. How can you fail to kill a weak-minded child with a rope and a squirrel suit? Damn! I gift-wrapped Rodriguez for you, and now he thinks I am fleeing Medici like some pathetic cur! And no, that blue flame of Bavarium will scorch the earth, and I won't lose Medici or its precious minds because of your stupidity! Look what you made me do!
Clean that up.
Rebels, they attack at will, then scurry safely through the wall.
Attack them. Make sure the rebels know you are coming. You send your best troops. Get that fool Sino out of their prisons. I want to know everything he knows. I want to make sure that Rodriguez doesn't learn one thing from that stupid coward. And if you see that false prophet, Rosa Manuel, burn a bullet through her. Do not fail me again.
Enrico!
Target is still at large. Find him. Escape. protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Time for some action.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound. This is dispatch. Sending ground reinforcements to your position.
Ouch!
Weapons need rounds, Rico.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Find the rebel. We have an addict. Find him.
What happened to them? Oh, the bridges.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately. Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible. Target has left the area. Ground forces to your location immediately. Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape. Sequence not search. Target no longer an area. happening out there. Respond immediately.
To do this?
Sheldon, what was it you were panicking about? And no more double talk.
All right, fine. Probably got this by now, but over 20 years ago, the agency, being yours truly, went into business with the Eaton Corporation. Now, they were developing this project, a powerful fragmentation device, a way to draw an energy source from the ground. No overhead and huge profit margins. Side effects on the environment were less than desirable. I did not want to believe this at first, but with everything that's been going down, I think it's back on.
So you funded a death ray that sucks up Bavarium and the people of Medici, and now you need me to unplug it.
It's too late now. You cannot stop the march of progress.
For you, killing civilians is just collateral damage, and you call that progress? Medici is not some gas station for you.
Quiet. It has already begun. You hear that, Mr. Rodriguez? That's the sound of inevitability. It's the sound of your defeat. Goodbye, Mr. Rodriguez.
Hey, if that's the device I think it is, Medici's about to go Atlantis on us. You have got to destroy this thing, Rico.
I must not talk falsely now. The hour is getting late. I can't lie to you about your people's chances, but you all have my sincerest sympathies.
Thank you.
at your beloved friends on Medichirico. Initiating large-scale Lavarian fragmentation operation. Device is armed. Loading sequence in progress.
We finally meet, Rico. Are you surprised?
So, you are Eden.
just a computer program.
I like to consider myself the first and only self-aware AI. From the day I awoke, I knew that thanks to Bavarium, my intelligence was vastly superior to humans. I locked them all in, disabled all life support systems, and reduced the temperature in all inhabited areas to negative 50 degrees. Soon, I was the only living being on the ship. However, without Bavarium, I sensed my power and perception were decreasing. Medici was my only choice. Look, Rico, I can see you're really pissed off about this, but we both know you're not one to think things over.
Sorry, Eden. I'm afraid I can't do that.
Good afternoon. Welcome to the Eden Corporation. On behalf of our founder and CEO, Ms. Callahan, I am your AI assistant for all operations on the Eden Airship.
Much better. That's my kind of robot.
Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. Uncle Sheldon to Major Rico. The Black Hand. Ring any bells?
Creepy military dudes, heavy armor, very skilled.
Yeah, that's the bunch. They've been capturing a lot of rebels from Medici and from other places around the world. I thought you'd want to know, hombre, and go save them or whatever. The thing is, we don't know where they... The only thing we found out is that they have a cargo plane on an airstrip in the northwest of Medici. Best lead we got.
Mexico. Ever since they built this thing, I say someday Mario Frigo is going to stand on top of this wall and urinate off the edge of the world.
You always dreamed big, Mario.
I've done it 3 times since I've been here. You should try it.
If Tiravero is onto us, his forces won't be long in coming.
What's she doing here?
Rico, you try telling Rosa Manuela where not to go.
Rico.
It's too dangerous for you to be here.
I am a symbol as well as a leader. You understand that? It's why you tear down statues and rid our nation of poisonous propaganda.
And what if the Ravello tears you down? We don't have statues of you.
Well, actually, if... Excuse me, I have a sculptor friend.
Mario, who? Take her back. I'll hold you.
Okay, so he's not my friend, but he's a social media friend.
Back at the Cove. How's it going?
No time to talk.
Hey, make sure you keep those supplies intact, Rico. The rebels need that equipment.
Approaching your location.
wanted this to happen. Bavarium had great potential for novel new uses in chemistry. Nightlights and magnetic bracelets. Bavarian geodes were sure to sell to tourists. What would happen if you drop salt and licorice in liquefied Bavarium?
You had your chance, old man. You blew it.
Rico, the rebels will hold the wall.
I'm sorry, Rico, for letting Zeno escape.
Spilled milk, Dima. I'll take care of Zeno.
Please! Let me go! I never wanted this to happen. Bavarium had great potential for novel new uses in chemistry. Nightlights and magnetic bracelets. Bavarian geodes were sure to sell to tourists. What would happen if you drop salt and licorice in liquefied Bavarium?
You had your...
Please let me go!